One at the front, one at the back. Massive turnout, guys. Massive turnout, guys.
Well, yeah, that's what it's all about, the failings of the police.
No, this is
us. Get right to the fucking heart of the trouble.
Going off.
Can I get through, mate?
Yes, you can.
Come on.
Whoever you are, take your fucking stuff on that! Oh, Britannia! 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 Britannia!
Definitely a
fucking McDonald's and all that.
see what happened. The police went to arrest one. To the whole fucking lot of stuff. That's why they turned us back. Massive turnout, guys.
Never silence a nation. Good on you, boss.
Hey, mate.
You missed me, Mike. Didn't realise. So guys, didn't realise the music was mic. Over 1,000 easy. I mean, the last one was about 500, and it was like triple that size. And the first one was probably the best turnout. Cheers, Master Burke. Thank you all you guys for tuning in. I always bring you the live content, controversy, as you all know. Massive turnout today, guys, massive. I'm probably going to say there's well over 1,000, at least more. Massive turnout for such. For such a subject, a lot of people up and down the UK hold very close to their heart for the failings of the police force down here in Telford. As you've seen from previous videos I've done, I've gone through the whole of the findings from the inquiry. Up there and push around. Shame I can't zoom in on this one, guys, but you all well know I have covered this from the start. Oh, there are thousands of people. Well, guys, as I'm making my way over the Tommy Robinson march as regards to the grooming gangs in Telford, as promised. Says I will get some footage. Afternoon.
Hello.
Afternoon, guys. I'm gonna have to move the camera away, guys, because there are some children in the view. Cold, guys. Oh, no. I should have done it on my phone, really. That's where they're marching to over there.
Marching over there?
Yeah. Where is that over here? Come out, yeah. Little froggy's come out. As we're approaching now, guys, the meeting point of the station. Yeah, he comes out the pub out the beef eater. Afternoon. What time is it? 1 o'clock. Over there, guys, in the distance, that's the beef eater where Tommy Robinson will be making his exit. No, he's just coming out now.
Yeah,
I've got over to the crowd, we're front of the crowd over. Afternoon?
Yeah.
You're okay?
Yeah.
Anyway, he's coming out now. I wanted to get him early and get an interview with him. Street mic as well. Here we are, guys, at the meeting point. Any moment now, Tommy will make an exit from the Beefeater. As you can see, the crowd is peaceful. Just a suit, Mark. How you doing, sir? How you doing?
You're good, man.
Steve, this is a topic talk, lad.
Huh?
Steve, this is a topic talk. I did speak to you.
Yeah.
How's things with yourself, sir?
What's that going on?
Just wait for me, Phil. We get closer to the door. Well, this is where we come out. As we just bumped into my good buddy from Street Mike, which covers all the Sunday services back in home in London. And the rear from Street Mike. Just waiting for Tommy to make the appearance out from the Beefeater. Yeah, sorry. Should you bring your bait with you? There's Mr. Taylor, Luke Taylor. Yeah.
Right.
How you doing, Luke?
Yeah, family?
Yeah, wicked, mate. Nice one, thank
I won't get you on camera, but you'll have a good Christmas.
Yeah, I don't know.
Here you go. There's the man. Yeah. Nice to see some old faces that and we're just waiting for the exit of Tommy from the BP. Massive, great turnout today. Sit down. That cover your face. One of the thousands. Massive turnout, guys. Massive. Subject that up and down the UK, many people are close to their arts. The police failings in the whole campaign.
He said there'll be an announcement soon about they're going to put a ute back there.
Phil. Yeah.
See that gingerbread lad?
He's part of the security team. he's there.
Some weaponry on them,
yeah. Yeah.
I said, it's a political leaders.
It's a bullshit, man.
Yeah. It's a fucking politics that's the problem.
I mean, the fucking prime minister we've had in the last fucking 4 years. And then we ain't had a fucking choice in one of them.